watching the film, it doesn't make any other sense to me than they encourage some of those shots because they trust how fast they are to the ball and how good their instincts are getting offensive rebounds. Okay? We've got to make sure that we are solid that way. The other thing, I told you, 366 steals on the year. Okay? Going into this tournament, averaging 12 a game. Right? They think that's a strength. Okay? They think that's a strength. Right? We go out there, we stay poised, we stay solid. Okay? They're going to reward us with easy looks out there. Their heads will get spinning. Okay? Especially talking about Jennings being really inconsistent defensively here. Okay? Really inconsistent defensively. First point to win down screen, he's going to be gone. Okay? I'm just telling you. All right? Gets their biggest athlete out of the play there. All right? The other thing here is you look at this, right? They're only going to go 7, maybe 8. Okay? Maybe 8. All right? We've got to make sure, okay, that we come out here with a defensive focus, okay, that we're not going to let them have any easy looks. Okay? We're going to make them work and earn everything. And I'm telling you, by the end of the game, those legs are going to start to go. Those shots are going to start getting short. Okay? And as that happens, we've got to make even more of an emphasis on getting rebounds out there. Okay? But we've got to be solid, guys. This stuff here, you know, let's be honest with you. It's easier going against play against a team like Westminster where, you know what? You know what they're going to do every time.